Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can
Absolutely,
guarantee
sir.
Me
if
safe
you
passage.
Just open
to
this gate. Just open this gate
no.
for your protection. Just
I am not us. Opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby.
Safe.
Sir.
Thank you and goodbye.
Dr. Barnaby?
Goodbye.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
Uh-huh. Gotcha.
Uh-huh.
What are we doing here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right. We've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something, too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jacked the line, did you? So was this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
Yeah.
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Pachamama.
Hey, it's the professor.
Look out! If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chow. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it? Secure the professor. Go.
Okay. He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Brad! Oh my God! The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever? Medicine, huh?
What are we doing?